I'd like to welcome you to this program and explore with you some of the ministries of the Priests of the Sacred Heart. We minister to people both in the United States and in 36 other countries throughout the world. It is in and through the vision of our founder, Father Leo De Hone, that we draw our inspiration in reflecting to others the mercy and compassion of our God as we know it through the Sacred Heart of Jesus.
There is a heart that beats in an eternal rhythm, a heart that is always open, inviting, waiting in mercy, pulsing in hope. For Father Leo De Hone, the Sacred Heart of Jesus perfectly symbolized his burning love for us. Truly, Father De Hone had an encompassing vision of Jesus' redemptive love, love made real and alive in addressing the needs of the world. Benefactors like you enable us to bring Father De Hone's vision to fruition.
Who am I that the Lord of all the earth would care to know my name, would care to feel my hurt? Who am I that the bright and morning star would choose to light the way for my ever wandering heart? Not because of who I am, but because of what you've done. Not because of what I've done, but because of who you are. I am a flower quickly fading, here today and gone tomorrow. A wave tossed in the ocean, vapor in the wind. Still you hear me when I'm calling, Lord, you catch me when I'm falling. Me rise again.